Here's a story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold like their mother, the youngest one in curls. Here's a story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were bored to the bone. Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, ooh, ooh, they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group should somehow form a family. That's the way they all became the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch, the Brady Bunch. That's the way they became the Brady Bunch. Sit right back and you hear a tale, tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour. A three-hour tour. Come and listen to my story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer, barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crew. Green Acres is the place to be. Farm living is the life for me. Land spreading out so far and wide. Keep Manhattan, just give me that countryside. When people come to see them, they really are a scream. Sweet, petite. Da-da-da. A horse is a horse, of course, of course. And no one can talk to a horse, of course. That is, of course, unless the horse is the famous Mr. Ed. I am Mr. Ed. Hello, Wilbur. Boy, the way Glenn Miller played.
Songs that made the hit parade.
Guys like us, we had it made.
Those were the days.
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're the modern Stone Age family. From the town of Bedrock, they're a page right out of history. Let's ride with the family down the street. I never understood that line right there. When you're with the Flintstones, have a yabba-dabba-doo time. A dabba-doo time. We'll have a gay old